this room sits a remarkable woman. She is Miss Helen Keller. She does not see the room nor the book that she is reading. She sees nothing. She does not hear the rustling of the curtains behind her. She hears nothing. She is deaf, deaf and blind. But if you enter a room, she will know it. Your lightest footfall will tell her you are coming. It will even tell her who you are, if she knows you, as she knows her old friend, Polly Thompson. Polly has been with Helen Keller 40 years. For nearly half of these, she has been Helen's only companion, Helen's eyes and ears upon the world. She talks with Helen by a finger system in which each letter has a sign, like this. In reaching out beyond her dark and soundless night, Helen depends most on touch. Two other senses remain to her. There's taste and there's smell. Scent, the scent of objects and places and people, tells Helen much that we learn with eyes and ears. But her hand is her chief link with the outer world, with Polly, with Anne, the part-time helper, with everyone she encounters.